as I can.
Mission? For what?
We accidentally built the lunar module. A little too small.
How'd that happen?
Listen, are you good at math?
Yeah.
Do you get a perfect 100 on every test?
No.
Okay. We need a kid like you to test this accidentally smaller version on the lunar surface and soon.
Stan, you're our only hope.
Okay.
Great.
Let's forget about all this for now. We'll come back to this part later.
First, let me tell you about life back then. Living in the Houston area in the late 60s, it was a great time and place to be a kid. Awesome! But the world was changing, and so was how we saw ourselves in it.
Right on.
Mom, is that one a hippie?
Yeah, that's a hippie.
How about that one?
No, his hair's not long enough.
But he's wearing bell bottoms.
Okay, that's a hippie.
I think I like hippies.
There's a covert operation. That means it does not exist. No one can know about this. Not your parents, not your brothers, not your sisters. No one.
3, 2, 1.
T-minus 60 seconds and counting.
Ignition sequence starts. 6, 5, 4, 3.
Stan, are you ready?
1.
Ready.
Apollo 10 and a half, this is Houston. Do you read?